See, Patau syndrome, if you look at this, the total number of chromosomes are 47, and this is characterized by the presence of an extra copy of 13th chromosome. Extra copy of 13th chromosome. So this is called as Patau syndrome. So means there are three copies. How many copies? Three copies of 13th chromosome are present. Sir, here if you look at the symptoms, generally physical and intellectual development. Intellectual development is not seen. Physical and intellectual development is absent in that individual, and they have the problem of cardiac. Cardiac problems can be seen, kidney, brain or spinal cord. Brain or spinal cord abnormalities are seen. Means the individuals with Patau syndrome have some abnormalities like cardiac, kidney, brain or spinal cord abnormalities are seen. And the individuals with the Patau syndrome will die during their childhood. Will die during their childhood. They don't live for a long time. They will die during their childhood. So this is about the Patau syndrome. So here Patau syndrome, 13th trisomy. What is the trisomy? 13th trisomy. Okay. So this is about the Patau syndrome. Okay na. Next let's see fourth one. Let us see fourth one. Sir, fourth one is Credu chart syndrome. Credu chart syndrome. This is called as cat cry syndrome. This is called as cat cry syndrome. Sir, here the total number of chromosomes is 46, but fifth chromosome is partially deleted. A short arm of the fifth chromosome is partially deleted from the chromosome. Okay. Sir, here Credu chart syndrome. Sir, if you take Credu chart syndrome, this is characterized by the loss of a chromatid arm from the fifth pair chromosome. Means a chromosome is lost from where? Fifth pair chromosome. So this is called as partial deletion. This is what? Partial deletion of the fifth pair chromosome. So here, when this partial deletion of fifth pair chromosome is seen, then the individual with cat cry disease produces sounds like cat cry. Means the damage or the deletion of partial part of the fifth chromosome leads to the undevelopment of larynx and nervous system. Larynx and nervous system. So these systems are not developed. So when the larynx is not developed, generally their voice is not clear. So how a cat cries? How a cat cries? Their voice also comes like that. So hence that is called as cat's cry disease. Cat cry disease or cat cry syndrome. As their larynx and nervous system was undeveloped, they produce cat cry sound, and intellectual development is also retarded. And these individuals also die after the delivery or short period of life. They die after short period of life. They die after the short period of life. So this is called as Credu chart syndrome. So this is partial deletion of fifth pair chromosome. So don't remember, you remember that there is no loss of a chromosome, there is no extra chromosome. But what happened? A part of the fifth pair chromosome is deleted from the chromosome. So no extra chromosome. There is no extra chromosome, there is no less number of chromosomes in the individuals. Okay. Right. Let us see. Last disease, that is chronic myelogenous leukemia. Chronic myelogenous leukemia. Okay, sir. Here in the chronic myelogenous leukemia, this is also 22, 9th. If you take total number of chromosomes is 46, but so there is an exchange of a part of chromosomes from the 9th and 22nd.